The mind of man is a god already planted himself, and it's a question of cherishing the plants that are already there.
Thank you.